Hello everyone, welcome to Tutorial River. If you are new to the channel, please subscribe and click the bell icon. Today we are going to show you how you can merge the cell in Microsoft Excel. To do this, you need to select the cell. Here I am selecting the cells and you need to go to the Home tab, and here you can see Merge and Center. Select there. That's it.